Hi, it's Leda, Lums Apotheca, and today I want to talk about beta-glucan as an amazing trainer for your immune system and how it can help you if you have any allergies or rheumatoid arthritis, diabetes. It can help with so many things, and your skin, of course, as well. Okay, you guys, I got some beta-glucan from Bulk Supplements. It's just pure 1316 beta glucan. It's like a trainer. It's like a personal trainer for your immune system, specifically your lymphocytes, your killer T cells. So these cells, they find the pathogens in your system and they kill them. If you have allergies, if you have rheumatoid arthritis where it attacks your cartilage, it's just your immune system is attacking the wrong things. Beta glucan would be an interesting thing to try. So it comes from yeast or oats. All the antiseptics and sort of pasteurizing we've done in our modern world, we've taken a lot of the beta glucan out of our food sources. So our body isn't getting any of the beta glucan that it had, you know, millennia ago, which trains your immune system to attack. Your immune system needs to be like an athlete where it's always training and knows what to attack. So our immune systems are impaired. So adding beta-glucan to your diet would be a great idea. I think it comes in pill form too, because what the beta-glucan does is it'll go into your smaller intestines and be absorbed by Peyer's patches. That's what absorbs your beta-glucan. So maybe it would be a good idea if I got this in a pill form. I do have some gel capsules. I'm gonna combine a few things, but this is great if you have any pathogenic diseases, or if you're having an allergic reaction, or if you have a virus or whatever, if something's going on in your body that you need to address. Some people have a little reaction to it if you have something like an autoimmune disease like multiple sclerosis or irritable bowel syndrome, then it can maybe exacerbate your symptoms. But the vast majority of people find it very helpful to bolster your immune system. So what happens is, what do they call it? Chemotoxis. This be somehow where chemotherapy is derived from. Looks a little bright. Change the perspective. Okay. Chemotoxis, basically your killer cells, it allows them to move more quickly to the pathogens or the weird, you know, cancer cell and cause apoptosis, right? They're just, they absorb a little beta glucan and then lymphocytes, and then they release it through your body. So it goes, beta glucan goes into your small intestines, into the Peyer's patches, and then gets distributed to the phagocytes, your little killer cells, that then are stored in your liver and your lymphatic system and your thymus gland. They release that the next few days. It's recommended, if you have just for a general immune boosting, 200 milligrams. Or if you have a disease, if you're going through chemotherapy, or if you're going through radiation, or, you know, if you're battling a different kind of disease, like diabetes is actually supposed to help with normalizing your blood sugar and your insulin levels. It helps your body do that. Also, if you have anything like too much blood fats, it helps normalize that. If you're having cholesterol issues, it helps increase the good cholesterols and decrease the bad. So, and it's pretty harmless. It's just a derivative from the yeasts and oats. It's a long chain carbohydrate molecule that comes from glucose. So it comes from sugar, helps normalize your sugar. I don't know. It's not sugary. It doesn't taste, what does it taste like? It doesn't really taste sweet, kind of tastes like powder. It has a little bit of a taste, but barely anything. It's not bitter like some stuff I recommend. Helps support your blood, and it heals your skin. It helps heal your skin. So if you have anything like psoriasis or eczema, acne, this would be something to add to your regimen, to your arsenal. So if you're going through a disease, it's recommended that you up the dose to 400 milligrams a day for a year or so, and then you can taper back down to 200 milligrams, which is more of a maintenance dose. I'm definitely taking this over the flu season. It helps your body find pathogens and kill them. It's like your personal trainer for your immune system. Skin improvements, yay. It's just pure from Bulk Supplements, my favorite store. Clean and pure Bulk Supplements, 1, 3, and 1, 6. Because if you buy it in a different form, you're not really gonna know how much beta-glucan you actually have. And you need to have the 1-3-1-6 kind. That's specifically the one that trains your killer cells. You're not going to know how much you're actually taking if there's a lot of other fillers. So that's why I recommend pure supplements. And you can make your own little capsules. Actually, Bulk Supplements has a little capsule filler machine. All right, lovies, if you liked that information, if you enjoyed that, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe and share as much as you like. And thank you. I hope to see you soon and discuss some more with the comments.